हरिः ॐ. What are the five principles that form our life force? Let us discuss one by one. The foundations laid down during the formative years can never be overestimated, and most of us are rooted in these precepts. Among the five principles, the first one is being mindful to respect the dignity of human being, to be kind and compassionate, and when we pursue this path, we usually discover the uniqueness of all people. Second, to lay store on the power of positivity. We can do so by not letting negativity seep into the thought process of ours. To have positivity, we must set aside some time to reflect, and it invariably stokes moments of quietude. The third is to constantly reinvent ourselves. More than learning new things, it is about leaving behind the baggage of the past. We are taught never to disparage anyone. Instead, look at the point of discomfort and try to find its genesis, training ourselves in the process to rise above it. The fourth one is spiritualism, which is a great root, and there is no better anchor than faith in God, and of course, family. And the fifth principle is to harbor an attitude of gratitude. One question that we have to always ask ourselves before we go to bed is, what we have done today that makes us proud? So friends, each one of us is the author of the book of our life, and each one scripts his or her own story. This is one's story of life. Hari Om Tat Sat.